What happened to you?
What? What do you mean?
Your arms are all scraped up.
Oh, yeah, when hiking. Not really the outdoorsy type.
Guess this new boyfriend is really getting you out of your comfort zone.
You could say that.
Is that a good thing?
Mostly, but I just found out about this habit he has. And I'm trying to figure out if I can handle it or not.
Habit? You mean like he smokes?
Yeah. He's a smoker. But I think he realizes it's bad for him, but he needs it. It's like it defines him.
Well, nicotine is addictive. Maybe you could sign him up for one of those new trials for that patch thingy.
No, I can't ask him to quit. That wouldn't go over well.
Why?
I feel like, you know, if you love someone, you should accept them as they are.
He should accept you too, though. If his smoking makes you uncomfortable, he should try and stop for you.
I kind of like it, though. He just kind of makes it look enticing.
Buddy, get real. Even secondhand smoke can kill.
Yeah. No, you're right. I want to be with him, but I can't.